Like we pulled up to the stoplight in my cut down short. The cat in the next lane said, "Man, you look like a real sport." He said, "When that light turns green, I'm gonna dig out ahead of you." I said, "Daddy, that's what you think you're gonna do."
I've got three carburetors,
twin pipes.
I've got three carburetors,
milled heads.
I've got three carburetors, and nobody passes me.
Well, we barreled up on the highway, just my baby and me. Same cat pulled up alongside us, he was green with envy. He said, "Man, what you got under that great big fat hood?" Well, I answered him back like about the only way I could.
I've got three carburetors,
twin pipes.
I've got three carburetors,
milled heads.
I've got three carburetors, and nobody passes me.
Well, my baby just laughed and said, like, "Cool it, man. That other cat is so far back, he ain't even an also-ran." So I wheeled off the highway and down into the underpass, when all of a sudden I was like, ooh, out of gas.
Man, what's happening?
Like, "Daddy, I don't know. I can't dig this scene. I guess somebody must have goofed."
Well, fella, I pick up on your predicament. Your trouble is,
you've got three carburetors.
Baby, can you lend me a buck for gas?
You've got three carburetors.
Sweetie, I guess we're gonna have to push this thing out of here.